I found out about the diploma course, I believe, through a friend who was studying here as well, Fumi, so she's one of your graduates as well. But it was to do with, I think I was coming in here to audition actually for a strict dance crew that used to practice here. And I walked in the building and I thought, oh, they do a course here, okay. And I walked in the room, because I've worked with Fumi before, but we never really spoke. And it was kind of like, after 3 years, I'm coming again to audition for this company, not knowing that she would be in there dancing with the company and happens to be going to the same diploma class. But so I walked in and the first person I saw was her actually. She just jumped out, oh my God, can you still do the splits? I know you. I'm like, yes, I know you too. And then she kind of told me about the course, and I was more interested in singing. I didn't want to do dancing because I did do like, so my style was more like, so similar to yours actually, like more African-y, hip-hop-y, and I'll say some crumping as well, because that's how I started. And but then when I saw that they did singing, dancing and acting in this place, I thought, oh my gosh, like maybe I should just start the cobwebs from my throat, because I always wanted to try. I knew there was something there, but yeah.